Hussein ibn Ali, master of the youth of paradise, the master of all martyrs. We all love Imam Hussein alayhi salam and his courageous stand against the tyrant of his age, Yazid la'natullah alayhi. But why do we limit him to Ashura? Why do we limit this great man to just one day, when all the qualities that Imam Hussein alayhi salam displayed in Karbala, bravery, justice, generosity, humility, patience, all of these qualities he displayed before the 10th of Muharram. Imam Hussein alayhi salam had the most beautiful manners. As a young boy, he and his brother Imam Hassan alayhi salam saw an elderly man performing wudu incorrectly. And instead of him arrogantly embarrassing the man, they went over to him and asked him to watch them perform wudu and to tell them if they were doing it correctly. The man was honored to be asked this. And when he saw them perform wudu, he realized it was actually him who was doing it incorrectly. Imam Hussein alayhi salam was a mercy to all those around him. He loved and adored his family, especially his young daughter Ruqayya alayhi salam. But not only that, but even those who had wronged him could turn to him for help. When Usama ibn Zayd, a man who had rejected the leadership of Imam Ali alayhi salam, lay on his deathbed with a huge debt unpaid, it was Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam who paid the debt on his behalf. Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam also taught us the most beautiful of du'as, including du'a mashlul and du'a arafah. So when you sit and recite, "Oh Allah, what has he lost, he who loses you? But oh Allah, what can he lose, he who finds you?" Remember to thank Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam for sharing these precious words with you. These words that bring so much comfort to our hearts. The patience and bravery he showed throughout his life exceeds all words. At the Battle of Nahrawan, one of the prisoners of war asked the Imam alayhi salam to loosen the ropes around his hands. Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam went to his father, Imam Ali alayhi salam, and said, "Please let me loosen the ropes. If someone asks something of me, I cannot bear to refuse them." That day, Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam loosened the ropes around the hands of Shimmer la'natullah alayhi, knowing full well that Shimmer will kill him on the day of Ashura. This is Hussein alayhi salam, master of the youth of paradise. Let us never forget his legacy. He famously said that many people are loyal to the religion during good times, but turn their backs when things get tough. On this day, the 3rd of Shaban, let us do our master proud and stay steadfast as he did. This is Hussein alayhi salam, master of the youth of paradise.